You have to take this very serious. Everybody here. You understand? So once again, welcome to the pyramid. And do you know what I'll tell you again? Welcome to the Millionaire's Club. That's the truth. That's the truth. It's not hard. It is harder to be poor than to be rich. To be rich is easy now. Just know what to do. I'm telling you because I'm a living proof. I've made so much money, I don't even know what to do with it. In 2018, I bought 2 G-Wagons. Guess what? I dashed them out that year.
Ah!
If you have met me and you are poor, the problem is you, not the devil. Do you know how many people I've made rich? Look at this gentleman here. Is he not rich? Are you not rich?
Very rich.
Were you rich when I met you?
No, not at all.
Just know what to do. Stop complaining. Do you know why I do what rich people can do? Because I'm rich.
Let me tell you something. To be honest with you,
you're going to invest as little as 5,000 naira. You can invest more, yes, but as little as 5,000 naira. And in 2 weeks, your money doubles. Then get your friends to register under you. And ladies and gentlemen, you are on your way to becoming like me, a millionaire.
I'm actually a billionaire, but you know, you guys become millionaire with time, who knows, you can be billionaire.
Filo.
King Kali, that's how you look like a rat that's looking for fruit of the womb.
Which one is that one now?
How far now?
Filo, I've been looking for you.
Ah, Callistus, I've been sick. Very sick. See, I've been spending money buying medicine, treating myself, running tests, yet nothing to show for it. It's very bad.
Sorry, you know, I didn't know.
Tell you.
Ah, sorry. You are better now, Abi.
I'm trying.
Okay. So, Philo?
See, my village king died. And they said that everybody in the village will have to contribute money. In fact, as I'm talking to you, my family, they said that as I'm the only one in the city, I have to contribute money for everybody in the family. Can you imagine that kind of expenses? Telling you.
Philo?
That's how it happened, though, Callistus.
Philo, what's the problem now? I've been trying to talk to you and you're just using your stories to cut me short now.
That's because anytime you come to me, it's to ask me for money.
Actually, it's money. But this time, I want to teach you how to make money, Philo. And it's going to benefit both of us. Philo, have you heard of the pyramid? If you put 50,000 naira, you get 100,000 naira in 2 weeks.
Are you serious?
I'm serious. So see, it is real. So that's why, I don't know if you have like 10,000 naira that you can borrow me. Let me put. In 2 weeks time, when I make 20,000 naira, I'll give you your 10,000 naira back. I can even add something for you.
As I'm talking to you now, Seth, what I have here is just money to buy sachet pure water.
No problem now. Let me just look for someone else and just collect.
Okay, and these people, where is their office located?
You know Zara Plaza now? At Phase 4.
Our office 4 here? I know the place.
That's where they are.
It's okay. See him working like poverty container.
So I'll get double the money in 2 weeks.
Yes, 100%. And in a month, you get 250%.
250% in a month?
I mean, so much goodness towards investment, right?
Yes!
So, who refer you so that he or she can earn referral bonus?
No. The person must not know I have this type of money. You know what? Why don't we just say that I referred myself so that I can get the referral bonus?
Well, you know it's not possible. But it's all good. Let's do business then.
Okay.
The keep your 10 accounts.
No, I just want to check if it's remaining.
Okay. Expect your money in 2 weeks.
2 weeks?
2 weeks.
Mm. Okay, thank you, ma.
You're welcome. Too much water, plenty younger. You're just like a radio.
You savvy talk, but you know they do. You know, get money, but you. Oh, Saro, my God! Hey!
How far, bro?
I'm angry with you. I'm angry with you, Saro.
Angry with me, how, bro?
That last this thing you connected me to, I almost died now.
No, Abba. But I asked you if you're up for it. You said you're up for it.
You did not explain it properly.
No, how will I explain it for you?
Let's leave that one.
But anyways, I'm in a hurry. Let me see what I can do.
Oh, sa.
Manage this one.
Saro.
Manage this one, bro.
You finish work.
Nice one. Nice to see you again, man.
Thanks, man. I appreciate, man.
This is it. You know you insisted we'll pay you in cash. If not, we would have sent it to your account and save you the stress of coming here.
Ah. Hey. Ah. This one is no stress, so this is magic. Hey.
You can say that again.
Thank you very much, yo.
Hey!
So, are you sure you're not like to invest again?
Let me just invest 10,000 and keep 10,000 so that I can have another one.
You know if you invest 20,000, you're getting 40,000 in 2 weeks.
40,000.
And you also earn a referral bonus for every person you bring in. 10% for every person that invests.
Hey. Let me just invest this one again. Hey, in 2 weeks I'll...
Yes, your money will double.
And 10% for everybody that I
exactly.
bring.
Exactly. More referrals, more money.
You people will get tired. You see? Hey.
So just like that, the money will just double. Hey.
That is if you do the one for 2 weeks. Oh. Was my correct neighbor, I'll advise you to do the one of 1 month. That one is 250%.
See, the problem is, the only money I have here is my office adjourn money.
My neighbor, invest it. Don't lose this opportunity. See, if you invest this money, very soon, see, you'll be richer than your whole office put together.
Calistus.
Neighbor, sure? Just, see, I have other people to go and discuss this thing with. Neighbor, don't relax. Yeah? See, go and rejoice. You're a millionaire. Relax. See, you're already a millionaire.
Who is it you are saying this thing like to happen?
Galanlord, have I ever lied to you before?
Lies, Calistus. But you know, I'm used to your lies.
But not in something like this. See, this one is legit. I can even take you to their office so that you can see it by yourself.
Are you sure?
Yes.
They have office?
Yes.
If they have office, I can give it a try.
No problem now.
Kinkali. Kinkali the dog.
So you're hailing me like this.
Kinkali, I brought you your favorite too. Serious.
Just like that.
You're the boss around here. You're the boss around here. Hey. Kinkali. I heard you're making people millionaires now. Me, I want to tap. Me, no time.
So that's how you.
Yes now.
Hey! It's chicken, no?
Well now, I made it specially for you, boss.
In this business, eh? Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon.
Sir, I don't know. This is the pyramid people.
Okay.
So I've been coming here now for like 3 days and the place is always locked up. So I don't know if you have any idea about them.
Ah, you don't know? They'll be locked up.
I don't understand. Locked up, sir. I don't... To where, sir?
How best can I describe it? The pyramid does not exist.
Eh? Ah! Sir, no, now. Sir, you can't tell me that one now. Sir, all the money I put inside, my neighbor's money, sir, I cannot know. You cannot tell me that one now. Sir, you can't tell me that one, sir. Sir, I cannot. Ah! Hey! People's money, my money.
Calistus, where is my money? Where is the office, sir? Where is the office?
Madam, I can explain. See, the thing is that I was just...
Calistus, where is my money? Where is my money, Calistus? Give me my money now! I'm looking for you. Where is my money?
Calistus,
give me my money!
Calistus, where is my money?
Calistus, can we bring that money? Please, we must bring that money! Calistus! So you're walking like sanitized lizard. Was it an accident?
Philo?
Eh?
It's more than that though.
Hey! Oh, sorry. Sorry. Calistus. Those your pyramid people, do you know where they moved to?
Moved? Yeah. How did you know they moved?
No, it's not like I know. I don't know. Okay. I don't know.
Philo? Hmm? Those people have finished me. Oh. They ran away with all the money I made people to invest with, even my own money, Philo. Ah.
Wait.
I'm finished though.
Like they ran, like ran. They ran away.
They ran away, Philo.
Hey!
Why are you shouting? It's not as if you invested. Why are you shouting now, Philo?
Hey!
Ah. Philo. I want to go and rest in my house. Let me go and think what happened to my life.
Hey, they thought I'm smart. Oh. Hey! Like they're.
Alright, you see that side, right?
Okay,
that's good.
Excuse me. What's happening here, please?
You live here?
Yes.
Well, the landlord took a loan. He couldn't meet up. We learned he entered into, you know, bad investment. So the property is no longer his own.
Ah! It's over.